Let down your hair,
Rapunzel. What a strange name.